Let's pull up the stock of GBK Power and Infrastructure. That stock opened weak, picked up a little bit, and is currently trading about 1% down. But the news coming in from that particular company is that it is all set to acquire stake in the Bangalore International Airport, and that will largely be from Zurich International, which holds a 17% stake. Let's go across to Rumi Datta now, who has details on the proposed buy. Rumi, what are the kind of valuations that we're looking at?
GVK has actually acquired 12% stake in Bangalore International Airport for around 485 crore rupees. Now, this is quite in line with GVK's strategy of managing more and more airports in India. The interesting part here clearly is that GVK, sources told us, is in talks with other investors in Bangalore International Airport like L&T, there is investor like Siemens and also Zurich International Airport to increase its stake further. Another important part is GVK clearly wants to manage the airport. Now, Zurich International Airport was the managing partner in this consortium, so clearly GVK will get to manage the airport. As far as funding is concerned, GVK, if you remember, recently raised close to 700 crore rupees through a QIP. Part of that will go into funding this acquisition, and the management is clearly indicating that it will further increase its stake to an extent that it will eventually manage Bangalore Airport.